Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, the makeup that we're gonna be doing today is very glamorous. It has a ton of glitter and eyeliner, perfect dewy skin. It's amazingly perfect for this holiday season and also for New Year's Eve, for this glitter and all of that to welcome the new year. So if you wanna know how we do this makeup, keep on watching. We're gonna be starting by priming the lid with the Photo Finish Eye Primer by Smashbox, and I'm gonna be taking the Shade and Light Eyeshadow Palette by Kat Von D and taking the shade Shukumbus, which is really light, and apply it on the crease up to the arch of the brow. Then with a light brow Latinus, I'm gonna be applying on the crease. That will help me to blend the darker shades, which is going to be Satri. I'm gonna be applying on the crease, and gonna be applying a little bit and blend it and apply a little bit until we create the intensity that we want. I'm gonna be applying a little bit of highlighted color called Lumen on the arch of the brow before moving to start adding the darker shade with a little bit warmth in it. That will be a Lucius, which is a dark shade with a really reddish undertone. Then a little bit of black, this is called Shark from the same palette, just apply on the outer part of this cut crease effect we created. Next is going to be taking a jumbo white pencil, this is Milk by NYX, and I'm going to be applying on all over the lid and creating this sharp edge into this cut crease effect I create on the crease. I'm gonna be taking this beautiful gold glitter by Makeup Forever. The number is 536101, doesn't have name, and then I'm gonna be applying all over the base, white base I created. If you have a lot of glitter, you can brush it off with a eyebrow brush. Now I'm gonna be taking back the Lumen color to give it a little bit of open eye luminous effect on the jitter area. And with the black eyeliner 77 by Inglot, I'm gonna be lining the upper lash line and creating quite long, not too thick, but very long eyeliner. But this is up to you, you can adjust it as you will like it. A little bit this eyeliner with the tattoo liner in Trooper by Kat Von D Beauty, and then I'm gonna be adding a little darker black on the outer part, a little bit of black pencil on the borderline, and I'm gonna be retouching my eyebrows, creating a very nice soft polish look. I'm gonna be using the Precision Brow Gel in Stare by Ilan Maska. Then I'm gonna be adding once again the lighter shade under the arch of the brow in a more precision way to create a more polish finish. And then I'm gonna be adding an extra black because I wanted something a little more parted in, not all the way just a gold on the lid, to give a little more depth to the makeup. And then I'm gonna be applying a set of false lashes. This is completely optional, but it gives very good intense look to the makeup. Then I'm gonna move to the face. I'm gonna remove any possible fallout of product, and then I'm gonna be using the dark shade from the Motives Cosmetic concealer under my eyes to polish that area. And then I'm gonna be using the foundation Skin Base from Ilan Maska and the shade 282 and apply with a beauty blender. Using more cream product before setting everything. I'm gonna be using the Sculpt palette and shade Eyes from Modest Cosmetics, and using the dark shade to contour under the hollows of my cheeks and jawline and temples. And with the light, I'm gonna be highlighting the top of my cheekbones. But now I'm gonna add in a very beautiful cream highlighter. This is by Rouge Puni Rouge and the shade Sea of Showers on top of my cheekbones and some areas I wanna highlight. Now it's time to set everything. I'm gonna be using the Paro Uni Universe by Chanel in the color Natural, and all over the face, and a very natural blush earthy shade on top of my cheekbones. Last is gonna be the lips. I'm gonna be adding two shades. The lighter shade is a very nude on all over the lips. It's called Stockholm by NYX Cosmetics. And on the sides, on the corners of the mouth, I'm gonna be adding a little darker shade. This is called Risa by NARS, just to give some depth. Gonna retouch the base of the lashes to cover them and crumble lashes, and apply mascara on the upper and then the lower lash line or the lashes, and then I'm gonna finish everything with the setting spray, 10 years younger by Motifs Cosmetics, and we are done. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this makeup tutorial. I enjoyed it so much recreating, and now I don't want to take it off. Normally I really have to take them off because I have to do all things, or it's in the morning and all of that, but today I don't want to take it off. I hope the leader and all that. Well, as always, you'll find the list of products that I used to recreate the look below, in the bar below. And remember, this is my beauty channel. Here you'll find beauty tutorials and reviews and all of that. You can subscribe in clicking below right here, and right there you have the previous video. And of course, if you want to know about me every day, you can follow me on my social network. You can text me, you can send me pictures, you can ask me questions. You have the details right there. As always, thanks so much for spending some time with me. Be happy. See you next week.